Louis Vuitton doesn't discount. CEO founder Bernard Arnault has a very simple principle. He does not want a customer who goes into a store to buy a handbag or some accessories for a loved one to see the person who's the recipient of the gift coming into the store a few months later and discovering it on sale. He has a very strong notion that when people buy a Louis Vuitton product, it's not about the price, it's all about the message that they are prepared to pay a high price, but a well-known, well-recognized price, to signal their love, their attachment to someone, their commitment to a relationship. And also, of course, if they buy it for themselves, it says that they have a certain discernment. They care about a certain quality and they're prepared to pay a well-known price in order to bear that. So it's not that it's not about the price, it's that the customers are less price sensitive per se. In fact, one can argue that they are price sensitive in a way that it has to be a higher price rather than a lower price. This is so much about luxe and about what giving a luxurious gift to someone indicates about the person's motivations, incentives, values in relation to that person and the community at large.